Hey guys, how you doing today? Good, great, amazing.
Close this door real quick.
So, today's the big day. It's graduation day. I'll be graduating high school today, and I'm like super excited. So, I wanted to film this little vlog so that you guys can see me throughout the day. Don't mind my messy closet. That's my gown over there and my pile of dirty clothes. Anyways, I'm eating breakfast. My mom made grits and sausages. Pretty bomb.
Oh, are you busy?
I'm done. Did you need something? Mel!
What?
Did you need something?
I was just gonna... No, it's fine. It's fine.
What were you gonna say?
Nothing. I can wait.
Whoa, wow, okay.
So we're at Boston Bowl with the folks.
Tia. Yeah.
Mel, Tia.
Yay!
Alright,
yeah. And Kaya. We're at Boston Bowl. I graduated. We're just gonna chill out here for a minute, you know? Okay. Slot!
There's nothing in here.
Okay, guys, so I'm back home. It's like 12 in the morning. I'm finally back home. I'm so tired. I don't even know what to say. Like, I can't even think straight right now. I'm so tired. So graduation was super long. Your girl got her diploma. It looks real good. Your girl is a graduate. Got her diploma. So yeah, today all in all was a good day. Stressful at some points, but it was a really good day. Proud of myself, you know, I did it finally. And so yeah, right now I'm about to get undressed, take this makeup off, wash my face, and go right to bed because I'm exhausted. Okay, y'all, so it is the morning after graduation. It's like 10 in the morning. I've been up for like an hour and I'm so tired. Went to bed at like 2:30. So I don't understand why I woke up at like 8, but whatever. So yeah, I might be going out today. I don't think I am. It's supposed to be a surprise, but I don't think there is one. So I guess the surprise is there is no surprise. But yeah, so I don't know, it was a good day. So I'm not gonna start editing the video until probably like Sunday. It'll probably be up like Monday, Tuesday. So yeah, thanks for watching again. Love you.
So I think we might be in business because my sister just told me to get dressed because it's gonna be a fun day. So I think we are going out. I don't know where, but we'll see.
Is recording? Where are you going? Timmy, can you stop?
All right. Straight ahead.
Come on, get in the car.
I love what I do.
All right.
Get her in the car, boys.
Ouch! Somebody stop it!
One, I'm gonna chuck you in. One, duck your head down. Two, get in!
Get her get in here!
Get in this car.
Quick.
Hi, sir. We're going to IHOP.
Sorry about the wait, sir.
Is it recording?
My eyebrows.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. We're not participating in
that. You're trying to kidnap me.
Various activity. You didn't smell Tia's car?
No! You're so annoying. You guys are liars!
And she's sitting here calling me the worst planner ever.
You didn't plan anything!
Because we were at Boston Bowl, and then she was like, oh, so this wasn't enough? I was like, no.
I'm like, this is all you get.
Gosh, man.
Up our sleeve.
Wow, guys.
I'm so fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Afro on Richard Pryor. Show me something natural like ass with some stretch marks. Stick them, take you down right on your mama's couch and Photoshop. Hey, this shit way too crazy. Hey, you do not amaze me. Hey, I'm so cool from AC. Hey, Obama just pays me. Hey, I don't fabricate it. Hey, most of y'all be faking. Hey, that modest body, ayy, she elaborated, ayy, this that great Poupon, that AV on that TED Talk, ayy, watch my soul speak,
you got
the best time, ayy, if I kill a nigga, it gon' be that alcohol, ayy, I'm the realest nigga, after all, be humble,
hold up,
sit down, be humble, sit down, be humble,
sit down,
be humble, sit down, be humble, sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble.
Oh, yeah?
Sit down.
Okay, that's it!
Oh, hey!
Yes!
Yes!
Yes, we're on any block.
So, we're at IHOP. But I don't think we're at IHOP.
I heard that.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Where?
In that mall over there.
Oh, yeah, Tiff? So, why are we over here?
Oh, we're at IHOP.
Listen, I had too much going on.
Surprise!
I knew we weren't going to IHOP, see? I knew. We're at Plaster Fun Time. I knew it. We walked and we rolled and I was like, ain't no IHOP. I was looking around, I'm like, ain't no IHOP in here.
Okay, so hi guys, taking over things. Hi, this is Ari's vlog. It's her sister Tia. We lied to her. We told her lies. Last night we lied. And we lied some more.
And lied some more.
Jesus wept in my pizza. Okay, so the story behind that is, ooh, I'm blocking it. The story behind that is everyone had to do a dance if you didn't make a spare or a strike when bowling. So
Tiffany, was it Tiffany? I think it was Tiffany.
Yeah.
Tiffany chose to do the smallest dance of life, and she did the dab. And I said, oh, that's like saying Jesus wept. So when you go to church and people be like, oh, say a scripture. And then somebody be like, oh, for God's love, blah, blah, blah. And they go through like the whole Bible. And then the next person go, oh, Jesus wept. The dab is like Jesus wept. So we have passed a fun time. We're going to have a great time. Mm-hmm. And we are going to enjoy this time with Ariana, mm-hmm. and we'll see you guys later. Bye!
All done with our little creations. Okay, let me see yours.
Because I'm a pretty, let me see yours.
Mine is a bee. A bee turning into an E.
Why?
Because I just got married and my last name was Edler and now it's a Burton.
Brown Burton.
How you messed up your own last name?
I keep saying Burton for some reason.
No, not all. Mel's is on the plane. Mel's is in commission.
It'll be dry.
My chick bad. Big chick hood.
It's
up to you.
What you want to do? Yo, yo. What you want to do?
Y'all really going in.
Y'all really going in.
Yikes.
Want to do that shit again? Do that shit again, bro?
Wait, but it kind of looked like your shit wasn't going anywhere.
What? Yes, it was.
No, yeah, it went
right
here.
No, it went right here.
It was gonna. It was like this.
What she has the video, so instant replay.
It went right here.
You know bullshit, bro? Fucking suck.
Yeah, they go.
No, bullshit. You better.
What is she doing?
She hit the running.
Crazy, bro. He's made discoveries.
I'm out.
Bro, my whole body can fit through this. Barely, but it can.
Okay, so it is about, I think like 9 something at night. After we went to Plaster Fun Time, they surprised me at Fridays, and then that's how I met up with the boys. They surprised me there. I got to drive for a little bit, which is pretty cool for the first time. And then, me and the boy decided to go to Boston Bowl, and then we played pool, and then we went home. So this is officially, the end of this vlog, this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. I know it was a little on the long side, but it was a busy last 2 days, so you know. But yeah, thanks again, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.